What up, though? And welcome back to Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. I also have another YouTube channel called Rio's Reactions. And on that YouTube channel, it's 99% old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, all you have to do is either go to the link I'm going to put in the description of this video, or you can go right to my homepage and there'll be a link that'll take you directly to Rio's Reactions. Today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to the girl Juliet for this request. So we get first person shooter Drake featuring J. Cole. I just did the J. Cole reaction to Secret Recipe earlier this week, and that shit was fire, son. He bodied that shit, yo. So as of this point, you know, in my eyes, J. Cole is motherfucking legit. I know everybody else been rocking with this nigga forever, but I wouldn't feel it, son, like that. But yo, every time I hear this nigga on some shit, he fucking ripped that shit down. You know what I mean? But anyway, man, so we got the boy Aubrey, a.k.a. written by Quentin Miller, up in this motherfucker. And I want to see what the fuck about to happen on this fucking song, son. Is they going to go bar for bar, or is Aubrey just going to tap out early? Be like, I can't fuck with this nigga Cole, son. I'm just going to do some motherfucking party shit. You know what I mean? And just some just basic shit, you know, and just be Aubrey, you know? So I'm looking forward to see if that boy Aubrey about to come out here and spar with Cole, yo. You know what I mean? All right, yo, shout out Quentin Miller. Let's get it.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song to a funeral.
Yo, those sound effects.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song. First person shooter mode, we turning your son to a funeral. To them niggas that say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the...
Woo!
Big as the what?
That big hard as fuck, nigga.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send their verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT?
Who's this?
Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just you and Cole.
Big as the what? This shit is hard. This shit is hard. God damn it. I think I'm a Drake fan, yo. It just goes against all my core principles. This nigga got mad ghostwriters, yo. You know what I'm saying? God damn, that shit was hard, yo. Take it from the top. Yo, that flow was ill. Hold on, hold on.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send their verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just you and Cole. Big as the what?
Yeah, let's
big
go.
As the big as the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I did.
What, nigga? I still wanna get me a song with YB. What? Hold on. The nigga just saw the face of death. Now you want to do a song with the nigga? Hold on. Remember he was faking in the studio and what do you call that nigga? He said some shit about you only breaking bad in the studio or some shit like that. You know what I mean? Like, now you want to get you a song with you and YB? Yo, If this nigga J. Cole also, I'm just gonna reach over here and spank this nigga a little bit to put him back in his place. And then, you know, come back, you know, rub his head, you know what I'm saying? Patch him up a little bit from when you just fucked the nigga up and be like, you know, now don't do that again, little nigga. Now let's go rap. Then I don't know how I'm gonna feel about that, but that shit will be funny as a motherfucker, though. I ain't gonna front.
My words just start big as the Super Bowl. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your caller ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off.
Hold on, still in this. Hold on, I'm still, I gotta digest that shit. One more time. Not from that far.
Okay. Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock because I love the mystique. I still want to give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your caller ID. I'm naming the album The Fall Off. It's pretty ironic because it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when I argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a
Oh shit. Oh man, there's a lot going on with J. Cole, son. Nigga, I know what you're doing. You paying homage and putting yourself in the mix. You know what I'm saying? We've seen this before, son. We've seen this before. This is how Jay-Z threw himself into the mix as the greatest MC. You know what I'm saying? He said, "Who's the best MC? Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas." You know what I'm saying? Everybody was talking about Biggie and Nas. Niggas wasn't talking about Hope. Niggas wasn't talking about Hope until he said that shit. Who's the best MC? Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas. You know what I'm saying? Wow. And this nigga just said, wait, say it again, nigga. I don't want to fuck it up.
Cause it ain't no follow for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started. And they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league. But right now I feel like Muhammad Ali.
We the big three like we started a league. But right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. So he said he's saying he the greatest. That's what you're supposed to say, god damn it. You know what I'm saying? This little light skinned nigga J. Cole, man, this nigga, hey, I like this nigga right here. He from the 90s. You know what I'm saying? I like this nigga right here. Too bad this nigga ain't from New York, god damn it. But yo, I don't know, man. I don't listen to none of these niggas, so I really shouldn't be motherfucking talking. But to me, Kendrick can't even be in a conversation. This nigga's a hermit. God damn it. When the last time this nigga went on motherfucking LA Leakers and spit some shit? Sway in the morning. You know what I mean? Go out there and run with the motherfucking hyenas. You know what I'm saying? Bars I-95. Well, where he at? This nigga's a hermit. He retired, son. This nigga like Kawhi Leonard. He the Kawhi Leonard of the rap game. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, hey, it might just be Aubrey and J. Cole, man. It might just be Aubrey and J. Cole. You know what I'm saying? For that lane. Because to me, my favorite two rappers is motherfucking Conway and Benny. You know what I'm saying? But for as far as the overall scheme of things, you know, pop, crossover, money, fame, popularity. I already said that. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to go with Drake and J. Cole. Fuck you, Kendrick. You homeless-looking nigga. Wait, J. Cole be looking homeless, too, so I take that back. I take that part back. But, nigga, get out there and let the public know your ass is still alive, you Howard Hughes-ass nigga. You young niggas don't know who the fuck Howard Hughes is, but I think he was probably one of the richest niggas in the world. And then that nigga went and lived in a motherfucking hotel in Vegas for the rest of his life and fell off the face of the fucking earth. But anyway, yo, let's get to this next verse. Aubrey time, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when they shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the...
It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. Oh my God, this nigga's nasty. Yo, I had no idea this nigga was done with his verse.
Argue the hardest MC. Is it K Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three, like we started a league.
Oh.
Right now, I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when they shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me, woo, the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake.
Ah, hey, we got them attending your wake. Oh my God, for you non-sports niggas out there. Wake Forest, the name of Wake Forest University's team is the Demon Deacons, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? So he just gave, this nigga Cole always got a basketball bar or scheme in there somewhere.
Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when they shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be Demon Deacons. We got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man? This shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher. The spray this whole shit up, the crap dust up.
Clear up the pen. The goat with the golden pen. Ooh. This nigga talking cash shit. God damn. Oh. God, this nigga's talking crazy, yo. I put out an APB for fucking Jay-Z last week. And I don't think he gonna answer it, though, son. I don't think he gonna answer it. We need him. We need the God MC to come down and put his motherfucking, what do you call niggas who under you? Protege. We need the God MC to come off the motherfucking throne, out the motherfucking clouds, and put his motherfucking protege in his goddamn place, because this nigga J. Cole too big for his goddamn britches right now, you know what I mean? He the nicest MC right now. Come on, son. Like, Aubrey, Quentin, I hope you pin some dope shit for this one, my nigga. Come on, J. Cole need a challenge up in this bitch. He already bodied my nigga Benny, you know what I mean? And I can't see him getting on a song with Conway, so at this point, I don't see this nigga being beat. But anyway, let me back it up a little bit. I need that again.
The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them attending your wake.
Ah.
Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clip.
How the gang got away from the bars? It's like a prison escape. God damn it. Talk that shit, J. Cole. Holy shit. This nigga touching my motherfucking soul right now. Twice in 1 week. Pause. What the fuck is going on, son? Woo! Not that far. Let's get it.
Deacons, we got them attending your wake. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clear up my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher. Spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cole's automatic when aiming them with the boy in the status.
Spray this whole shit up, crop duster. Ooh, god damn. This nigga's nasty, son.
When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher. The spot rusher, spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cole's automatic when aiming him with the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga.
With the boy in the
status. Boy in the status of stadium.
With the boy in the status of stadium, nigga.
Aiming him with the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga.
All right. Woo! Let's go, Aubrey. What you got for us, Q? What you got for us?
I'm about to.
They gonna change the beat up?
I'm about to. Yo. Yo. I'm about to click. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. Whoa. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. And I would Benny Will Whip when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging. She got dry clean.
search one name and end up seeing 20 T's. Oh my God, dog. Yo, when this shit first came on, I thought that was fucking YB, son. Hold on, son. That's a YB beat right there, right? I don't know. I ain't heard enough YB to know his like beat preference, but yo, this sound like some drill shit right here, my nigga. This shit hard. Click out on this shit, I'm about to click. Yo, son, I might. I was thinking about this after my brother sent me the motherfucking link to the album. I was like, this could be my first full album review. Because I've never listened to a Drake album before in my life, son. Like I said, the nigga shit come on so much on the radio. And when you go out, you don't need to buy his fucking album or listen to his album. But I've never listened to one in my life. Like, all the songs that I've heard, I don't know, like, what albums they were on or whatever. You know what I mean? But, yo, I might do the whole fucking joint. Because so far, these two songs been crazy. Like, I might listen to these on my own, which is crazy to even think of. Yo, the other one was Lil Yachty. But yo, this shit right here is bricks, my nigga.
I'm about to.
Don't you sound like YB?
I'm about to click out on this shit, I'm about to click, whoa. I'm about to click out on this shit, I'm about to click, whoa. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. Benny Will Whip when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging, she got dry clean. She got a Android, her messages is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teens. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. Send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Would they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't want to have that talk because it's a sore spot. They know the boy, the one they got a boycott. I told Jimmy Jam I use a Grammy as a doorstop. Girl, give me some hair because I need it. And if I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. Beat it, nigga. Beat it. What? 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 Beat it. What?
One more time, right there.
It's gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. Beat it, nigga. Beat it. What? 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 Beat it. What?
That's so hard.
Beat it. Beat it.
Oh, that's it.
Pay me back on none of favors. I don't need it.
All right, man. Yo, there it is, son. First person shooter, J. Cole featuring Drake. J. Cole bodied that shit, son. J. Cole bodied that shit. Drake tapped out, yo. Drake flow was crazy. The flow, you know what I'm saying? The cadence, all that shit was dope. But when it comes to the bars, no fucking competition in this one, son. Yo, that nigga J. Cole's a problem. He's a motherfucking problem. He that nigga right now, son. He the Nino Brown of this shit right now. He is Nino motherfucking Brown, and Drake is G-Money. Drake, you G-Money, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Don't bring your hoes around Cole, because he's smashing. You know what I'm saying? And I don't got nothing else to say, yo. I did 15 stops during Cole's verse. No need to really go back on any of the shit Drake said. It was just a whole bunch of slick-ass Aubrey-type shit. You know what I mean? It's typical slick-talking-ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? The song was fire, son. This shit was dope. Like I said, I will definitely be banging this in the whip. You know what I mean? 50-year-old nigga pull up on you banging some shit like this. What you gonna think? But anyway, yo, there it is, son. This nigga J. Cole is that nigga right now. The motherfucking Nino Brown of this rap shit. On to the next one. I'm out.